consultants talked with optimism about how you guys have played as of late, but at what point did the results just completely outweigh the method?
We weren't good enough to win. Played well two periods and then we weren't good enough to win. That's just not okay. It's time to get the schedule we have, what we're playing. It should be good tests. We need to do the right thing tomorrow. We have a lot of good chances when we're doing the right things and then got away from us a little bit. So, this is tough.
Guess for both of you, what do you guys feel that your line contributes to this team, and do you share the perspective of some of us that you guys did a pretty good job today?
We try to be responsible. We try to add an element to the game. We want to check. You know, there's three zones, and we want to be perfect in all three. It's not always going to happen that way, but. We can create some offense if we can put a couple in the net too. That's a big boost for our club. With all the talent that we have, but we want to make sure that we can at least grab momentum as it goes along. There's going to be games and shifts where not a whole lot happens. It's going to be more tight checking. I think we want to be really, really stingy in that regard. That's what we take a lot of pride in. Teddy does. I think he wants to win every draw he takes. He wants to kill every penalty, and he wants to get the puck in the other team's end to make plays. As do I. As do Dan did tonight. Whoever else we get to play with. It's a straight lines line. I think we try to play physical, go in straight lines, and make sure we take care of our end, grab momentum.